girls with their nails done now.
Oh, my God.